I think it's a good way to come to the final conclusion.